You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Sharp, boss. Hey. Later on. Yeah, when you work for a startup, it's 24/7, 5285. That's what it takes, okay? I gotta go. Let's make this happen.
This isn't cool. The shipment's held up on a boat off the coast. Looks like the crew turned hostile too. I would take them out and get the goods to the warehouse ASAP.
good explanation for your actions.
Pinchy or derriere? I just can't sign.
Alrighty.
Whatever.
Alright guys, actually I think I was testing my new gear, but I think there's some problem with it. It's not working. Okay, this guy. Somebody kill him? Who killed him? Call for this, and let's do one more thing.
Well, I'm like crazy busy with all these meetings with venture capitalists these days. Fucking assholes.
How can I be of service?
Tell you what, let me think about it.
Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
Okay, so we're gonna continue our mission here. Seems like there's a crew that has been hijacked and we need to get those people out and we need to get our feet. There it is. There's a ship there. Okay, is that a small boat? I think it is. So I think we need to jump off this thing. Okay, there is no other way. Okay, we've collected the jewelry and we have a boat to escape. Yes sir, we have a boat to escape. And can we ask for a boat pickup by the way? Nope. VIP abilities, request for luxury helicopter, no. Drive authorities, nothing, nothing. We need to move on our own. This is bullcrap. Wow, look at that, look at that. Whew. We have to swim a long, long way. That's there for sure. Look at this sea, guys. How realistic it is. I wanna go for first one. Wow, look at that. It's like you're swimming on your own. So look at this first person mode. Isn't that cool? Look at the sea. Like you are doing this on your own. Let's get onto the show and just move away from here. Somebody got a jet and deck on here. Not good, it's not good. Somebody got a jet, guys. Somebody got a jet. Somebody is here. Oh my god, this is not good. This is not good. Oh, is that a submarine? Okay, it is a submarine. You know what? I'm gonna go underwater. So this guy, this guy.
I need some help. Keep your eyes peeled. What a pansy. Get a job. You're going
down. Okay, that should kill that. I don't know.
Okay, we lost that shipment. Annoying, but not a big deal. If you want me to organize another purchase, come back to the office and I'll make it happen.
Where the heck are you, baby? Come out. You failed me in my challenge. And this is seriously, seriously bad. I know you're on the top of this. I know that you're on the top of this. I know you. Literally, I know you. Again, he took the jet. I need seriously some associates to complete these jobs. Alone doing everything is not possible. This guy, I'm not in a mood. Seriously, today I'm not in a mood to kill. I just want to do some business. I want to earn money, do business. That's it. Don't mess with me. I don't. Who the heck is that? Whoa. Who are you? Who are you, sir? Who are you?
What's going on? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
What the crap? Again. They're trying this again. Okay, guys, nothing much. I think we failed that mission for that crate. But that's okay. In the next episode, probably we'll have some more of associate with us, and then we will do this in a big time. Probably we'll go for the big kill. We'll go for the $18,000 crates, so that will bring us like a $50,000 or 42, I guess. I don't know, not exactly sure about the figure. So we're gonna do some big time business. So be with me, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to click that like button, and don't forget to click that subscribe button. Understand? You have to do that. Of course, if you want a daily video to, videos on your inbox to know the some cool kills, you should do that. Come on. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Toodaloo.